What's up, everybody? Afro Joe here with Sadistic, my homegirl. We just did a video like, what, an hour ago? An hour or so ago? But right now, we're going to talk about furries. The furries. Like, I don't have an issue with the furries. I think it's kind of cool that people dress up as animals. I can't doubt my furry brothers and sisters out because, you know, I'm the Wookiee. And the Wookiee can't hate on the furries because, you know, Wookiee is furry. Giving a shout out to my furry brothers and sisters, man. I hope that I actually get a few furries or a lot of furries do a video response to this video. If I can get a lot of furries do a video response with this furry, I'd be happy, and I know my friend would be happy. Sadistic, what you got to say, Sadistic? Wait, say that again.
I love the motherfucking furries.
She loves
them. They are hilarious.
She loves the furries.
They turn me on too.
They turn on. See, that's why she liked the Wookiee so much, because I can do this. I'm for real, man. Like, actually, I'm for real. If we can get a lot of furries, I'm hoping. Yes, I hope and pray that they will, but today I am still just a bill. But I'm hoping and praying that
Oh my God.
Because one thing is, like I said, me and my friend, I would love to see I got a friend that's a furry, but he does shows on Blog TV. I forgot his name, but he does shows on Blog TV. Bias or Bias. If you go on blog, you see the wolf sitting up on account, ask about Afro Joe the Wookiee. But me and my friend would love to get a lot of video responses from a furry on this video. To all my furry brothers and sisters, please do a video response to this video, because I want to hear what my furry brothers and sisters got to say to the Wookiee, because we want to shout.
Furries and drag queens and midgets. Those are the three things that make me happy.
Well, I'm not a midget. I'm not a drag queen. I don't know. For real, I asked my friend before we started this video. I was like, I don't know if I'm a furry, because I don't dress up as a furry, but I call myself the Wookiee, and he's kind of furry. Does that make me a furry still? I don't know. That is a question.
Not a total furry. I mean,
yeah.
To be a furry, you gotta, like, you know, dress up as a furry and
yeah,
all that shit.
I wonder, you could say I'm like half a furry, a little bit of furry. Well, I got the beard, and I'm hairy on the face, but furry. But I'm asking to my furry brothers and sisters, y'all accept Afro Joe the Wookiee as a furry? Like I said, man, if I could get a lot of video responses from the furries, it would actually make me and Sadistic's day.
Oh, hell yeah, it would.
Hell yeah, man. We're not poking fun at y'all. We're not. We just shining some more light on you, man. I mean, not man, with animals, furries.
We are as weird as you all. That's why we love you.
Yeah. See us. Well,
come on. I'm a weirdo. I love weird shit like that.
Yeah, I'm a weirdo too. Come on, we trying to get some furry love here. We want some furry love. Give me that furry. Go ahead.
I laugh at two girls, one cup, and four finger painters. It's hilarious.
You is nasty.
Blue oyster.
I don't even want to look that up, man. But like I said, man, we wants to get show love to our furry brothers and sisters, and we say we respect y'all. We respect y'all because y'all do what y'all do. People might say that y'all nasty, something's wrong with you, but to us, there is nothing wrong with you. There is nothing wrong with you.
That could be. Love it.
I'm cool with it, but I say, like, I'm gonna say this. If I get a VL response from a Chewbacca to a Wookiee, if I get a VL response from a Wookiee. I ain't talking about no motherfuckers saying, oh, I can do the Wookiee. No, I'm talking about if I get a Wookiee furry video response, that will make my motherfucking day. That will make my day. They'll be like, oh my God, my brother. Because I need some of my furry love. If I'm showing you love, where's the Afro furry love? Where's the Afro love? I need some loving from the furries. Sadistic needs some loving from the fur. Well, she'll fuck a, let's say a female furry.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, like bring it on. We want some furry love, and I want to show it. I mean, come on, fur, show me the Wookiee some loving. Well, Frojo's around here somewhere. Do you know Frojo's the little. Frojo the Ewok somewhere, right? Yeah. Man, he fast, girl. You know, he fast as a motherfucker, and I can never catch his ass. He always talking this shit, you know. See, that's why she likes Frojo, because he's a midget. Well, little person. Can't use women, but a little person. He's like a little mini-me, but we call him Frojo the Ewok because he's about the size of an Ewok. He always running. Sadistic met him.
You asshole.
I'm sorry. I meant to say.
The stalkers are gonna kill me.
But it's like this though. Sadistic met Frojo the Ewok, and she fell in love with him, and he fell in love with her. Ghetto booty, so you know. At least Frojo ain't gotta get on his knees. All he gotta do is look up. But like I said, man, we doing this.
Oh my God!
All I'm saying is, man.
Oh my God.
All we saying is like this. We're saying like this. That we just want to show the furry some love, because one thing is, they might not get the respect that they should get, man.
Deserve.
Because we're going to give them the respect, because we are respecting the furries, man. I'm not going to discriminate against them, because one thing is, we bleed the same color of blood, and I can't hate on y'all. I can't hate, man. I'm just trying to show y'all some love, just like anybody would. That's all I want to do, is show my furry brothers and sisters some love and hook them up, man. And hoping that they will show us some love back, because we.
That would make my ear.
Yeah. It would actually make her year and make my day. It's like Afro Joe gets video response from Furry. Hallelujah. Thank you. Okay, I'm sorry. But that's all it is too, man. We just want to show the Furry some love, man,
respect
and hope.
And love.
Yeah, respect and love. Okay. Like, I'm for real, man. To all my furry brothers and sisters, man, I would love to get a video response. I hope I get a video response from y'all. Because, hey, man, y'all are the greatest, man. Y'all put a smile on my face. It make me. And you put a smile on Mary's. wrong name. Sadistic's face. I'm slipping. I forgot. Sadistic's. I was thinking about another friend. I'm sorry, but you put a smile on my face. You put a smile on Sadistic's face because she loves y'all more. She loves. She got more love for y'all than I do. I don't see her.
Oh hell yeah!
Before we start this video, man, she said she want to get pregnant by one of y'all. She said she want to have a furry. She said she want to have a furry baby, except she gonna call it Furby. I'm sorry about the joke, but I had to make it.
There's already Furby. Remember in the
90s,
there's
a
little Furby?
Yeah, Furb. Oh, yeah, I don't know.
Playing fucking
Gremlin
things or whatever.
Yeah. Oh, they actually made a Gremlin shit back in the day. Yeah, same with the E.T. shit. But the E.T. shit was a little bit too high. It was like $50 for E.T., about like $40 for the fucking Gizmo, the Gremlin. I was like, shit. But like I said, man, all we trying to do is show the furry some love. And that's all we ask back is furry love back.
Please.
Yes, please. I would love to get some furry video responses to this video. If I get some furry video responses, it will make my day and it will make Mary. See, I'm slipping. I keep thinking about my other friend named Mary, but I forgot I got Sadistic on the line up here doing a video with me, and I'm thinking about my friend and Mary. But,
we both love furries.
Yeah.
Me more than her.
Yeah, Mary hates furries, but Sadistic loves furries.
Mary is more into drag queens.
Yeah.
RuPaul.
Yeah, RuPaul's a cool motherfucker, but... Well, we're going to end this video on a good note, and I need to stop breaking up Mary so much because I'm not in love. I'm not in love with her. She's my sister, and I'm not in love with my sister like that. But so you got anything to say before we end this video? Sadistic.
Please, if you're a furry, do not be ashamed to make a video response. We're not making fun.
Yeah.
We love you. We respect you. Because, you know, we have a friend that is a wolf on Block TV. And, yeah, it would make my year because I've had a really bad year. Nasty divorce and custody and shit. Please, I beg of you.
Yes, and like I said, I'm asking the furries, am I a furry or not? Because I am Afro Joe the Wookiee, and I do this. And is Frojo the Ewoker furry? That's the question. Holla at me. Peace, love, and Afro Grease, and hallelujah. Furries for life. Furries for life. Yeah, furries for life. Furries for life. Peace, love, and Afro Grease. Follow me on Twitter at Afro Joe the Wookiee. Subscribe to my channel, CeeLo Jr. 2 and CeeLo Jr. 3. Follow me on Tumblr, Afro Joe Dash the Dash Wookiee at Tumblr. Holla at a Wookiee when you see him on the street and go, yeah. Holla at a Wookiee. Peace.